know, because for the money, they're really, still, there's a lot of cash for the Chinese and the Russians. They need to put it in real things, like real estate, art, horses.
Definitely.
He's squaring up a little better in this kind of.